Our top story tonight at 5, Bibb County deputies are investigating an armed robbery at GameStop on Gray Highway in Macon. Here's a photo of the man taken from the store's video surveillance cameras. It happened around 10 this morning. Deputies say the man pulled out a gun and got away with money, an Xbox One game system, and some games. He ran toward Gray Highway.